Good Sunday morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. We have a fairly nice day ahead. We'll have partly sunny skies to mostly sunny skies. Temperatures back into the upper 60s, but planning out your morning, 62 at 8, 67 at 11, and 64 by 2 o'clock. But look at the winds. They really start to kick up here by 11 at noon. Those are the sustained winds from the northwest. It's going to be chilly with the wind. We'll have wind gusts between 30 and 40 miles an hour a little later. So the Old Port Fest is today, and we're looking pretty good for that. Again, watch out for the wind. Temperatures in the mid-60s, so looking pretty good. Here's a look at our hour by hour, that clear sky. There's rain very close by. In fact, we could see a couple of sprinkles during the evening hours. And I do expect mostly cloudy skies as we head into our Monday. Here's a look at our three-day temperature trend. And we're on that warming trend starting Tuesday in the low to mid-70s across the area. But the next couple of days, we're going to be below average. All right, let's take a look at the exclusive eight-day forecast now. Tomorrow, a windy day, partly sunny, 68 degrees. Overnight lows in the mid-50s. 66 under a mostly cloudy sky on Monday. Tuesday, 72. On Wednesday, we're back in the mid-70s. We hang out there all the way through Friday. And talk about a summer nice-looking weekend is next one, as we have Saturday at 78 and back in the low 80s by Sunday. Have a great day, everyone.